Introducing the Microsoft Cloud Platform System, an Azure consistent cloud in your data center. With cloud technologies playing an expanding role in business, IT has an opportunity to drive more efficiency and deliver new forms of business value. That opportunity requires an IT platform wired for the cloud and built for modern business. This is Microsoft's vision of a cloud platform.
Microsoft is deeply committed to delivering a comprehensive cloud platform for our customers and partners. Our approach is to help customers take advantage of cloud computing by leveraging technologies that we developed in our own data centers with Microsoft Azure, and then we bring those technologies to our customers in our products. This helps customers embrace hybrid cloud by having a consistent set of deployment options, whether that be running in their own data centers, in a service provider data center, or with Microsoft Azure.
Building a cloud is a complex undertaking. It is hard to rein in multiple moving parts while optimizing the overall solution for performance, scale, economics, and reliability. To help with this problem, Microsoft and Dell teamed up to bring a new solution, the Cloud Platform System, to the market to accelerate your journey to cloud.
CPS dramatically shortens the time to value for new cloud infrastructure because we've selected, validated, and tested all the components together so that they work frictionlessly together. This really helps organizations get their applications in days rather than in months.
So Microsoft and Dell have been partners for a long time. In fact, we're part of deploying a lot of the installations at some of the most demanding data centers in the world. With CPS, Microsoft and Dell engineers have worked together to ensure all the parts, all the way from the simplest part of the hardware to the firmware to the most complex software, work together seamlessly.
CPS is a fully integrated, converged system that includes Microsoft's proven software stack of Windows Server, System Center, and the Azure Pack, combined with Dell's enterprise, server, storage, and networking, and comes with Microsoft-led support.
Putting all the pieces together and making sure that they all work well together, that they're optimized, and they provide a reliable solution is what you're going to get with CPS.
CPS utilizes software-defined functionalities to optimize for economics, reliability, performance, and scale.
Microsoft builds and operates some of the world's largest data centers and operates over 200 public cloud services worldwide. It's this experience that we've gained by building and operating these global scale cloud services that have really helped us understand how the power of software can help dramatically improve the efficiency and effectiveness of the next generation data centers. What we're doing with CPS is we're bringing that experience that we have in the public cloud and boiling that down to deliver a solution that our customers and partners can deploy in their own data centers using the software-defined innovation that we've done in our own. The Azure Pack enables customers and partners to deploy a rich, multi-tenant, self-service cloud that's consistent with that Microsoft Azure experience. Developers and administrators can expect the same rich experience with the Azure Pack as they have with Microsoft Azure, so that they can deploy their applications and operate their applications in their own cloud, in a service provider cloud, or with Microsoft Azure.
The Microsoft Cloud Platform System, powered by Dell, an Azure consistent cloud in a box. To find out more, go to the CPS website.